When we gathered to light Hanukkah candles when I was a child, I loved staring at the candle's reflection in our front window once the Hanukkah was lit. I remember the rainbow of colors flickering their reflection, the light of the flames dancing against a background of snow. In our small town, our Hanukkah candles seemed tiny against the giant illuminated Santas and the big evergreen trees strung with colored lights. But something in those flames called and inspired me. I've always loved the unique light of Hanukkah candles. During the darkest days of my life, when I faced challenges or grief, I've turned to a different kind of light, the spark of creativity. As a writer, pouring out words onto a blank page helps me to process emotions, discover my shadows, integrate signs and symbols and dreams that my conscious mind may miss. So many of us have been holding intense feelings and energy during this challenging time. What if during this Hanukkah, we give ourselves a moment to sit with the candles and to explore our own creative sparks? It can be a simple practice. Sit in the candlelight with a journal and a pen or a sketch pad, or bring a musical instrument or some magazines to cut out images and create a collage. See what magic happens. V'yakshav Or, and now light. We all need more light in our lives. So this year, as you kindle your Hanukkah, hold the intention to bring light to your day and to our world.